After clinching India's 7th consecutive ODI bilateral series win from the jaws of defeat, Virat Kohli's Team India is ready to lock horns in the T20 format against a team they have never trumped in this format. Hello and welcome to Inute.com. I am Ankit Banerjee and I'll be previewing the first T20, which takes place in the Citadel, Delhi. Feroz Shah Kotla, being a small ground it is, we can surely be in for a six fest. But before that, let us talk of the strengths of the Black Caps. The Kiwis are number one in this format, certainly for a reason. They have a bunch of utility players in the side who can wield the willow as effectively as they can bowl. Colin Munro, Martin Guptill, Ross Taylor and Williamson with the bat can tear apart any bowling lineup. Bolt and Saudi with the ball and Grandhomme with the change of pace can be a handful. They surely have T20 specialists in their ranks. Their weakness in this format seems to be the bowling unit. They are one-dimensional, one feels. For the home side, they are a unit that is brimming with confidence. The Indian batting lineup has some of the most attacking players in the world, the likes of Rohit, Dhawan, Virat, Hartik and MS Dhoni. India also seems to be blessed with arguably the best T20 bowlers in the world in the form of Jasprit Bumrah and Bhuvaneshwar Kumar, also Chahal. India's biggest weakness will again be facing Trent Bolt, as he has looked to be the only one who has the capability of troubling the Indian batsmen. Now let us look at the changes we expect from the Indians and the Kiwis. For the Kiwis, there could be changes in the batting order, but as such, we expect the Kiwis to go in unchanged. We expect India to try to fit in Ashish Nehra, as this will be his farewell match. But in place of whom remains the question. Only time will answer. Hope you got all the inputs ahead of the crucial T20I clash, where India looked to create history by beating the Kiwis for the very first time in this format. To see that happen, stay tuned to Inute.com. I'm Ankit Banerjee. Thank you.